Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at modeling chainmail and plasticity. Start by creating a circle curve, and then use the revolve tool to create a torus solid. Next, rotate the solid 15 degrees, then duplicate it, and rotate the duplicate 30 degrees. Move the duplicate torus to offset it from the original, then use the rectangular array tool to duplicate the pair horizontally. Use the rectangular array tool again to duplicate the pair vertically, and you're all set. Oh, look at the time.